Okay, guys. So if you have the same problem like me, the game doesn't update anymore, and this yellow thing appeared here, I'm gonna show you today how to solve this problem. Keep watching to see what you're supposed to do. Okay, so you just go on Counter-Strike, click right on Counter-Strike, go on Properties, go on Betas, and select the option for non-beta programs on it. And after you select this one, the game gonna start updating, and the update gonna be like 600 megabytes. When this is finished, just go play, and that's all. And the game gonna run smooth. And that yellow banner not gonna appear anymore on the top of your screen. So I'm just gonna show you now.
We can see that, guys, the game is updated and ready to play. The yellow banner is not there anymore. So I hope this video helped you. And thanks for watching, guys.